I am Maria Tolstoy Sinclair. Welcome to my web exhibition. As you know, we have a special situation, and I want to share my exhibition that I was supposed to have in France anyway with you, and this is what I'm doing here. I'm going to present six big paintings and six smaller ones. Here is the first one, called The Bride's Flowers. Painted on canvas with oil, size 160 by 120. It's longing for a new home somewhere. Painted very intuitively, hopefully from a memory of mine, oil on canvas, like the rest of my paintings, and size is 120 by 160. Softer colors, and five people, all with a something beautiful on their head. It's actually one of my favorites. I'll give you a close-up after the presentation that makes you maybe understand why. How long does it take to do one of those? And it's hard to tell because I paint on many paintings in the same time. So all of this that I present here has taken about half a year. So
I don't need your sympathy. There's nothing you can say or do for me, and I don't want a miracle. You'll never change for no one.
This painting, called A Small Bird with Big Words. A woman sitting in her sofa, comfortable, looking right into your eyes, and having some attitude, listening to good music, enjoying her day. Because you use your imagination and you find new forms, new figures, new faces. And I think this is the case with this one. It's inspired from the river outside my studio, and I actually painted it outside, a sunny day. Thank you.
the Mississippi Delta was shining.